not in the river. Well, in the Ini anyway. So I reckon the Gibara will have a good load as well. And that's where I'm trying to catch a salmon.
The human hub at the Gibara, Doofery. It's good water. That looks very good. High tide just in. Well, I haven't seen one yet, but there should be a few fish in the river, no doubt. Middle of August. So I've walked about a mile and a half up from the village, and at the end of that there pool, or at the beginning of that there pool at the neck, I shall begin to fish down and then I'll see what happens. That was sort of third cast fish. Oh my God. Oh my God. He's way on the back line now. Jesus. I think I have to follow this one rapidly. Where is he? Haven't seen him yet. I think I'll follow him even further. Where can I land him if I get him close to the net at all? That's the question, my friends. Ah, this here doesn't look too bad. It's on the Soldier Palmer. Well, I saw the video anyway. So. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, Gordon Bennett. Oh, Gordon Bennett. Hurry, idle nay, hurry, idle nay. Oh, God. What is wrong with this now? Now, I think. I think now. Is it still on? Ah.
So, that's that. Oh,
so, ladies and gentlemen, that was a 2-minute salmon. Well, it took me 2 minutes to hook him. And now I can go home after I've put the tags into it, because it needs a blue and a brown one. So there we have him, and here we have the Soldier Palmer, a pretty hefty one, but it very often does the trick.